monsters under the castle?
Underway. Surely this is one of the greatest testaments to mankind's ingenuity.
What?
Remember the way. This may be our only escape later.
So this is like a chance to do things over?
If it is, then I have only one wish. To save Grandfather.
We can walk through the past, but know that the road beneath us may well be set in stone.
I guess some things even magic can't change.
Architecture. One wrong measurement and none of this would be possible.
Yeah!
We need to reach the Archduke before it's too late.
Thank you.
conflict when we can.
Thank you.
confusing.
Yeah.
Remember the way. This may be our only escape later. We need to reach the Archduke before it's too late.
Well done!
So this is like a chance to do things over?
If it is, then I have only one to save the world.
We can walk through the past, but know that the road beneath us may well be set in stone.
Thank you.
be your power. Verto!
Know if you get tired, okay?
Don't worry. I am fine.
Good. Then let's pick up the pace.
We'll be right back.
Surely this is one of the greatest testaments to mankind's ingenuity.
Metaphorical mousetrap has succeeded in catching the big cheese. Archduke Delarme, if I am not mistaken. Prepare to meet your maker.
No!
But before you die, I just... Rip!
Grandfather, are you all right?
Mew, why are you here?
Father Yggdra sent us, sire, in a manner of speaking.
I see. Thank you.
Take the Archduke. If you can make it out of town, you will find our troops encamped on Greydale Plain. His Excellency will be safe there.
You got it.
Whoa.
Grandfather, we must go.
Indeed.
A perfectly good monologue ruined. We'll pay for this.
Pardon this momentary hardship, Excellency. Greydale Plain is not far.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
Come on, before the Magi catch up.
Make haste. We can relax once we've reached the Farian camp.
Watch your step, Your Excellency.
Okay.
We should avoid battle at all costs.
Behind us too.
Thank you. increased in strength.
About being bored.
Grandfather, are you all right?
Yes.
The Farian camp can't be far. Let's press on.
We're not there yet. Keep your guard up.
Thank you.
over that passage finally.
Hey, wait up!
Tell me we have a chance. Yeah.
mouse wanders home.
Just as annoying as ever.
I will admit, you got the best of me at the castle. But you're going to get the worst of me now. I promise you that.
Must more blood be shed?
Looks like you lost again.
I always have a sharp retort.
Possess a great power, and I fear they will soon have it. Neither human nor Farian can hope to stand against it, so long as we still stand against each other. You must unite our peoples. Promise me.
But, Grandfather, I am not a leader like you.
Which is why I know you will be the one to succeed. You are kind, Mew, and wise, and you'll never be alone. Already, you have found companions who will help you fulfill your purpose.
But... Grandfather, you said my purpose.
And yours alone. My brave Mew, this belongs to you. This is the Sylvan insignia, which only Faria's monarch may bear. I believe in you, Mew.
Thank you, Grandfather. I'm sorry. We weren't able to save Grandfather's life.
I see.
However, this experience has shown me what I must do.
You have obtained the insignia then, little Mew?
I have, Father Yggdra. I will not forget the service you have done me and my country. Please tell Princess Sisna that I will rule in Archduke Dalam's place as he intended. Once I have restored peace in Faria, we will fight at Balandor's side and battle against the Ishrenian Empire. On that, you have my solemn oath.
Thanks, Mew. I'll pass the good news along.
Yuli, thank you so much. I hope you find your big moment.
You too, Mew.
At last, we can set about the task of restoring order to Faria. You have my thanks, White Warrior.
Hey, it wasn't just me, sir. I might be the tallest guy out there, but I'm not the only one.
Let me share a secret with you. 10 millennia ago, in the Dogma Age, a long and brutal war was fought between the Athwani Queen Murius and the Ishrenian Emperor Medoras. The Dogma Wars. You know the tales?
They're not just tales, Father.
Ah, as you were there to attest, am I right? But did you know that when Queen Murius died in the struggle against Medoras, she left something behind. 3 things to be used in the inevitable battle to come. She divided her power and locked it within 3 insignia, which she then entrusted to 3 sages.
Wait, so the insignia Mew got from her grandfather is a piece of Murius's power?
Okay. So where will we find the other 2?
Count Dristol of Greed would have had one. As would King Valtos of Balandor.
Yes, precisely so. And while the Retrospecticon hasn't the power to alter the course of history, it can be used to step into the past and carry back, or forward rather, the insignia you seek.
Cool.
Father Yggdra, might I be permitted one last question?
Proceed.
The knight locked within your branches. The Ashrenians will come for it, as you must surely be aware.
You mean the Moon Maiden? It was her own wish to take no further part in warfare. Let Ishrania come and tear me up at the roots. Still, she will not fight for them. And her arc was never here to begin with.
No one will harm you again, Father. Not while I still breathe.
My, my. I have certainly talked up a storm today. Perhaps I will have a short nap.
Thank you again. I will repay this debt someday.
Well then, we are fortunate.
All right, next up, Greed.
Safe journey.
Glad Miu and I had our little talk.
You think Rocco let Cisna know what's up? Let's gather up what we need and get moving. Next up, greed.
We've a long trudge ahead of us.
Really got to see Miyu shine.
Aye, she'll make a fine Archduchess.
Maybe there's hope for that truce yet.
That Skardine is a fine warrior. Thank you.
You know, I really thought we could save him.
Yeah, I realize that's not why we went back, but it's still gonna bother me.
Brighten up. Some things just cannot be changed.
There yet?
His power lives on.
Moon Maiden, huh?
Thank you.
wasting strength.
We won't be returning to Balandor anytime soon.
Ready to move on? Much to do.
Well, it's just the four of us again.
Yeah, she seemed different, somehow, from the other knights.
But without the arc, the Blackmaker, the power is not a witch.
Things are looking up.
Yeah.
sword. Grant me your power. Verto!
Same strength me you did.
I guess this will be our last glimpse of Balandor for a while.
Things are looking up.
Ah!
forest keeps the city safe.
Balandor, it isn't, that's for sure.
Just the four of us again.
Monsters seem more savage than before. Thank you.
Should we pitch camp here?
No, still too early.
You're right. Let's push on a little further.
Dogma Rift.
Thank you.
it! Stronger.
Like old times.
Last time? I'm beat.
Already? Are we still quite a ways to go.
Once you get used to airship travel, there's no going back.
I've had enough of you!
Thank you.
It was only a matter of time. Enough. Where is my moon maiden?
She remains cradled in Yggdrasil's branches. We are searching diligently for Ark, my lord.
Very well.
Nanazil's revolt failed, but our efforts in Tharia were not entirely wasted. They are weak, and without the Ark, our might will not be challenged.
True enough. Shapur, go.
Yes, my lord.
Leonard and company passed through the Dogma Rift, where history's saddest memories lay buried, and arrived in Bacchia only to discover that it had already been overrun by Ishrenia's forces. Even the Van Haven Waste belonged to the Empire now. Left with no other recourse, they took a detour through the northern mountains. After a treacherous hike, they reached the north end of Frass Chasm, where the Windwalkers, chased from their homes in Bacchia, had formed a new community on the edge of obscurity.
Don't take the enemy for granted.